My name is Mawuli Denteh, and I'm a cloud engineer with skill capacity. I'm based off in Ho, in another region within Ghana. I graduated with a degree in marine science, and it was a bit tough, honestly, to get a job. Then COVID happened. Because of that, we were gradually laid off and there was nothing for me to do. But then another door opened. That was when I was able to discover my and follow my passion for tech by going through training initially in web development, and then came along AWS Restart. And so it was very exciting for me because I had prior little experience, and I also saw some other skills on there that I wanted to add to myself. AWS Restart and AWS Certifications have been so crucial in helping me get the job. I actually landed a job while I was still on AWS Certified Cloud Practitioner. Cloud Practitioner, for sure, gave me the basic and core footing that I needed. And then after that, I got my AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate. That particular one, I would say, was very key in pushing my understanding further and definitely impacted my ability to serve my customers. I remember when I joined my company, I was really scared of a lot of things, but I quickly started learning a lot and I took on additional certifications, and I was able to now solve more complex problems and take them on. If the customer had questions or concerns about things, I was able to get in there and then figure the best way out. Preparing for AWS certifications exams and taking up this career path has really demanded a lot of commitment from me and time, which I was gladly putting in. And it has definitely even given me a better feeling about myself and about my abilities. So I feel more confident about my learning abilities and what I can achieve and what I can do.